Well, the curtain will soon come down on Broadway's longest running show. Tonight, CBS News confirms the Phantom of the Opera will close in February after 35 years and more than 13,000 performances. The show will celebrate its historic run before closing. All I ask of you is that you catch it while you can.